Hey guys, what's up? It's Austin. So, my friend got a brand new iPad Pro for about a month now. And it's time to review it to show my final, my real and true thoughts about it. I got the brand new iPad Pro for a little over a month now. And I'm telling you, it is the best iPad I've ever had. So let me tell you some of the brand new features of the iPad Pro. It has a 12 megapixel camera, no home button, now has Face ID, smart connector has been removed from the side onto the back, and the new keyboard covers the back instead of just the front. And 5 microphones, and you can add LTE SIM to it. So, my final thing, the iPad Pro, I would say, is a really nice device if you're willing to spend the money on it. It is just an amazing device. I use it way more than I do anything. I use it more than my phone, I use it more than my computer. It's just an amazing device, and it's faster than all that stuff. Just one of the best devices I have. Let me tell you some more about the features, and I'll show you to right now.
I can transfer stuff from phones, computers, I can have this to monitors. Like, there's so much you can do with this. This is the new computer. Like, I love this thing so much.
I'm gonna talk to you about the keyboard.
It covers the entire back, which is like this mats, and here there's the keyboard side. The actual keyboard's a really nice keyboard. I absolutely enjoy the 3 smart connecting magnets. So what you do is you just put it on here, and it connects right away. And there's 2 different modes. This mode, your desktop. And then this mode for on the lap. Even though I really prefer to have it in this mode, this is just not comfortable for the lap. So, yeah. And it works great. And let me show you another feature. See this? There's no headphone jack. You're probably wondering, like, hey Austin, what about if you need this in a headphone? That is no longer. You have to have AirPods or any Bluetooth connected earphones. So what you do is you just pop them right in. They automatically connect once you put them in here. Listen to your music, TV shows, movies, videos, anything that you want with Bluetooth. Then you pop them back into the case, close them up, and then I'm gonna be making a review on my phone because this is my first phone ever. Oh wait, one more thing. I have an Apple Pencil. It's just in my dad's car and he took it to work. So yeah, that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video of the iPad Pro 12.9.